My name is Christine Marquette, and I'm a registered and licensed dietitian with the Austin Regional Clinic, and I'm going to talk to you about how long a person can live without water. This is actually very dependent on two things: weather conditions and the person's percentage of body fat. The more body fat a person has, the less body water that they have. So if somebody has a very high percentage of body fat, they're actually going to become dehydrated much more quickly than somebody who has a higher percentage of body water. As far as the conditions, the climate also has a huge impact. If you were, say, out in the desert, it was 120 degrees, you would probably only survive about 2 days without water. However, if you were in a colder climate, say maybe it was about 50 degrees and you were in shade, you may be able to survive up to 10 days, maybe even 14 days, again, if you were somebody who had a very high body water percentage. So it's a very wide range, maximum of 2 days in a very hot climate, all the way up to a maximum of 14 days in a colder climate if you have a very high body water percentage. The other thing to keep in mind is your actual health status. If you have any type of sickness, say for example you had a cold or the flu or something like that, you were already running a fever, that would also cause you to become more dehydrated more quickly. So you would not survive as long without water as somebody who entered that state in a healthy condition. So wide range of how long you can survive without water.